He's one of two in town. He's this one specifically. I'll either find him between the bridge or there. He's not really that bad, but he always tries to wave you down. And I'm like, dude, what's he gonna do with this guy, you know? Half tempted to not say anything because it's doing okay right now. There's horses like that. You can't get them to run unless you're facing home. All right, this is a busy one. Okay, come on. Good job, dude. I think it's this way. There it is. Come on, you're good, come on. I'm gonna stop right here. Then we can go after this black car right here. Okay, let's go. We'll go this way. your brakes. How's your battery?
3.
Okay. Oh, good save, dude. Was that fun? Should we go back through it? Or do you want to go back over that way and then head to the other park? Okay. Yeah, you kind of... Though coming out of that, you went with a good inertia. I wonder if I could fit through this. Okay. That's good to know. Just to see. Thank you. Yeah, this part's fun. Let him putz around in here for a second. These are good size for his bike.
Like honking angry or honking?
No, you're saying hello.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's a regular round tail. Okay. Yeah, I get honked at a lot. Where'd your mom go? Uh-oh. Did she crash? Are you in five? Three? Are you throttling it? How fast are you going? I know you can do 20, 25 in this field. Thank you. How many bars? You want to finish off at the track or head home? We could do the neighborhood and the track. Or are you done? Oh, you want to go down in that steep ditch? Come on, we're clear. Are you done? Are you ready to go home, or you want to ride around the track for a little bit? Okay, we have to see if there's anyone there, okay? All to ourselves. Now you can really open her up, dude. What? Go fast if you want.